In February 2012, a woman was walking through Oxford, Ohio, when a man dragged her behind a building and tried to choke her with her purse straps. He was seemingly intent on robbing her, if not worse. But these plans were foiled by a heroic deer who ran out from underneath a nearby bush and scared him off. Sergeant John Varley, who assisted the woman after the attack, said he couldn't recall a similar incident during his 17-year-long career. The woman suffered red marks and bruises but did not require any hospital treatment. She also did not lose any of her belongings, thanks to the quick-thinking actions of that unknown deer.
Don't forget to subscribe for more uplifting stories and everyday wonders.